220 meters, not that far. After this, we'll work on our economy system, I think. Seems like a good investment. Go, man. Holy crap. What's up, dude?
Thank God you are here. Prudence is missing. She went out to gather some things this morning and never returned. I'm worried sick. What if she's hurt?
I will find her.
The dog might help track her down. He has a good nose. Come on, boy. Gathering evening primrose almost every night. She is obsessed with the oil it yields. It's all going to stop now. Don't understand why she wants so damn much of the stuff.
Okay.
She picked some here. She can't be far. We should split up to cover more ground.
Bag. Oh, what the hell? Bear. Oh god, damn it. I got killed with the hidden blade, that's why I wanted to switch real quickly. Ah yeah, my first bear. Damn time.
Thank you so much, Connor. Thank you. I don't want to think what might have happened if you had not arrived. I saw some primrose growing there and the bear just came charging at me.
First things first. Claim my reward. Pick up. Pick her up. Pick
her
up.
Why are you gathering primrose?
Well, Warren and I have been trying to conceive a child for a long time now. I read that evening primrose encourages fertility. I'm sorry, this is not a proper conversation given the circumstance.
I understand. Not another word on the matter.
Prudence! Are you all right, my love?
I'll be fine. Thanks to Connor.
Thank you, Connor. Once again.
Take her. She heavy. Yeah, I killed my first bear. Okay. What's this one? Pegabag mission. Whatever. Travel, gonna deal with the economy for a bit, and then I shall deal with the main missions. Oh, that was weird. That was very strange. Where's that ledger? There it is. Okay. Dude. Try milk. Milk. Man, that really wasn't that Okay, I'm back. I know it's been a while, but I'm back. Sunrise already.
It is done.
Johnson is dead?
No. He retreated when we destroyed the team.
Only to hatch a new scheme, I'm sure. You should have killed him.
There was no need.
Time will tell if you speak the truth.
Radun Hagedum! Radun Hagedum!
Ganon Dokon, why are you here? Has something happened?
William Johnson has returned with all the money required to buy our land. He meets with the elders as we speak. I have begged him to resist, but I fear he shall have his way unless you intervene.
How is this possible? We destroyed the tea.
The Templars are nothing if not resourceful. You should have heeded my warning.
Please, you have to stop him.
Of course. Can you tell me where they're meeting?
Should have listened to the old man. He's been around long enough. Tools available in shops. Where is it? One second. I got a story to listen to. How far is it? I like it when things get selected. There you go. It's not far. Oh, no. Oh, 120 meters away. What the? Oh, I thought that was a freaking cabin thing. Whatever. Travel to the frontier. Gotta keep my eye out for beavers. That is ooh. New. Oh, you ran off. Come back here.
Not gonna derad it canusa de ne Johnson's unja de rooksta. Guahigansi what neganun haradun haged.
The quater hard at guah canto.
Undetected.
Huh?
Man. Oh, man. No, 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 you're not gonna catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Climb, Connor, climb! I'm gonna kill this mofo this time around. I'm not gonna let you live. On the log. No, don't get stuck in the log. Ugh, God. That shot yet.
Get down now.
Yeah, you just let that happen. What? Say what? It's kind of, he's caught me before. Gotta stay up top. Stay the outside first. Just have to reach the camp, right? There you go.
Peace. Have I not always been an advocate? Have I not always sought to protect you from harm?
If you wish to protect us, then give us arms, muskets and horses that we might defend ourselves.
War is not the answer.
We remember, Stanwix. We remember you moved the borders. Even today your men dig up the land, showing no regard for those who live upon it. Your words are honeyed, but false. We are not here to negotiate, nor to sell. We are here to tell you and yours to leave these lands.
So be it. I offered you an olive branch, and you knocked it from my hand. Perhaps you'll respond better to the sword.
Are you threatening us?
Yes,